Hi, what's up, everybody? My name is Luke. We're a band called Headlights. We're from Worcester, Mass. We're just glad to be back like everyone else. This first song is called Padiddle.
Turning gray, and I'm so afraid of the things that I don't know. And don't you think it's time that I rewire my mind to think in a different way? Maybe today, how about tomorrow? Probably next week, at most a month before we go.
City waiting for
Thank you. That song was called 91 Days. This next song is basically a story about a hurricane.
No, wait. That's not... You weren't ready.
We're actually not ready for that one.
We are not ready for that one.
This next one's called I'm Not Ready.
Can I say, besides I don't care, frozen inside, an empty stare. Can I say, I can't find the words, this time I'll stay, I'll try to make you
Thank you. So we had our first EP release back in January of 2020. We have copies in the back table over there. They're $5. And then we have some pretty dope shirts. So if you're interested,
come talk to us.
We always
or just come say hi. That's cool too. So this is the first song we ever released. It's called Think of You.
trust all you gave was pain. A knife in my back is all that remains. I thought that we could have something. Now I'm feeling down and out, getting to the background. This is where my chapter ends, my head is filming down. Now I think the time's run out, can't want it back somehow. This is where the story ends, there's nothing left to tell.
Thank you.
Today on the wrong side of the bed, with this feeling in my head telling me everything's just the same. So I'm spilling my guts, putting salt into these cuts, this feeling that I cannot ignore. Cause everything that I know is coming apart at the seams. All this goddamn insecurity is drowning me. So can I wake up? Putting salt into these cuts. All these scars are just broken memories. And everything that I know is coming apart at the seams. All this bullshit is suffocating me. Can I wake up and find the demons that just claw at me? Can I make up for all these wrongs that just keep clouding me? Am I just so wrong? Am I too far gone? Am I too fucked in the head? Am I just so
mind of that voice crack. It's just really dry in here.
It's really dry.
You made me lose my shit.
I know. It's like every time.
That was a banger. Yeah.
I can't tell where it came from.
Appreciate
it.
Mucho.
Appreciate it.
Why are we dying up here?
I'm on the arcade ball.
Yes, you are on the arcade ball.
All right. So this is our last song. It's another original. It's brand new. It doesn't have a name.
So. It's brand new.
I don't know what to call it.
Bear with us. Work in progress.
Yeah, it's a work in progress.
Waste is the first time I can't seem to get you off my mind. demons at night. You're mine.
I mean, do we have time to do another one?
Yeah?
Yeah? All right, let's squeeze in one more. This song's about a really old basement couch. I assume we all have one of those. Come see us in the back, come talk to us, hang out.
Does, so if you ever need him, he's very expensive, but you know, he does good work.
Could not agree with you when you're
popping, everybody.
Matt Balin, he writes fucking cool songs.
Wildcat Slim, thank you so much for being here. Thank you to Headlights. Thank you to Headlights and Alex and the People. Alex and the People's throwing this, so we're all here because of them. Basically, everyone's here because of them.
Big old party.
I'd like to thank Headlights for playing at a very responsible and reasonable volume. If at any point you feel that this is too aggressive for your ears, we have some earplugs over here. There's no shame in getting them, but we will be like, but they're right here.
But we like to play, so I'm gonna hit them.
We do like to play. Ready to go?
Now we good. Alright, here's another one. It's new. We're gonna fuck it up. You're welcome. It's called The Storm.
They won't know.
Safe from the storm, rain's nearly ended, so shelter no more. I heard a whisper, a haunting sweet tune, faded remembrance, but
we
Thanks very much. So responsible drinking water, the rest of us drinking beer.
Here we go. Next one rolling out is sort of a new tune. We've been playing it live for a while, but we have we do have a single out for it on Spotify though. It's called PTW.
Some time.
rise from a burning wreck. From what remains is just regret. From what else could have been a life without sin. I see your face in every drop of blood. Happen here cannot be undone. I hold the smoking gun.
Sweat is stinging.
Oh man, it's so good to be back in JP and playing at the Midway. This is over the past few years, it's become like a second home to me, and so it's so good to see everybody back here. And hell yeah, thanks for coming. Like,
hell yeah.
Anybody show of hands learning new languages while quarantined? Hey, this is our first quarantine live stream, actually. It's live streaming tonight. This is our first one. So I know a bunch of you did them.
We didn't do any of that.
We can play some more.
Yeah.
You can start anytime you're ready, because my rock goddess.
Here's another new one. It's called Rock Goddess.
Take the wind from your sail. It's no wonder that when I try, I fail. I don't want you to be as stranded as we'll be right back.
is about my friend Alexa. She is a literal rock goddess. Also, happy belated birthday. I didn't know until now.
Happy birthday to everybody in this room.
Happy birthday. Oh,
and for you out on the internet, happy birthday.
Yeah, we're like all owed a birthday wish. Happy birthday. Take it off, Isaac Maupin. That looks great.
You guys ever see anyone like recently, now that we're getting back to it, like go for a high five or a handshake and just like totally fucking miss? I've seen like several high fives, just worse than ever.
And this song's just about that, high fives.
Wolf is in my head. is on the wall.
Yeah. Isaac Maupin, everybody.
Savannah Marshall on the drums.
Woo!
Fuck yeah, rocking it all night. Joey Kicks on the bass. Or the guitar sometimes. My name is Matt. We are Wildcat Slim. We got a couple more. This is for Jeff.
This one's a cover.
Song. We're Wildcat Slim. We have like one t-shirt for sale. We have like 1.5 packs of rolling papers for sale. Just, you know, come talk to us. We'll see if we can.
I probably wore the t-shirt at some point.
It's like sweaty and shit. It's pretty gross, but yeah.
It's like a Lowell flea market.
Fuck yeah. Thanks so much to Alex and the people, Midway Cafe, all of you beautiful people. This is our last shit. You all have a beautiful evening tonight and a beautiful rest of your life after that. Yo, check in. I woke up today about 9:15. Well, get yourself together or you will surely drown. This thing called real life. Ooh, fuck, it's getting me down. But what you don't realize
sunny day. I got nothing to do, and no one's coming my way. I sit outside, out of spite, watch the clouds roll by. Oh, what a life.
So much.
Thank you.
find your youth in these years. They're building another highway, tearing out the trees. What they forget is we already were free. Oh, 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 oh. I got my strangers to my left.
This is a fucking dream, people. Hey, thank you for being out here tonight. We're Alex and the People. Y'all look beautiful out there. I'm really kind of tripping up here because of, we're not wearing masks. We're dancing at a show. Thank you. This is fucking awesome. And thank you for live streaming out there. This is amazing. We're going to introduce the band real quick. We got Danielle Pinels over there on the keys and the organ on the background vocals. Give it up for Danielle. We got Sir Terrence Reeves on the bass and the guitar. We got Mr. Greg Hum here on the drums. Give it up for Greg. And then we got Sir Isaac Maupin on the lead guitar. Give it up for Isaac. This song's called Bomb Shelter Blues. If you know the words, sing along. This got me through the pandemic, people. Here we go. Shelter blues. Colluding in the corner, a Shakespeare and his gang. Riding messy love affairs while the waitress eats her ring. Sticking up the joint, her banker and a nun. The green-nosed politician, he thinks it's just for fun. The general and the sheriff, they're playing blind man's bluff, shooting at the dark. Think Frederick's had enough. Donnie's on the trigger, he's had too much booze. Johnny's playing dots, but he always lose. I'm digging down, singing the bomb shelter blues. But the cooks were all thrown out. The DJ spins his discs, he knows what it's about. The level-headed carpenter, he's nailed to his truth. Sitchin's his new religion, drops on and is removed. The critic and the author, they're lost out in the woods. With smoky lights a match, it all in like it should. Donnie's on the trigger, he's had too much booze. Johnny's playing darts, but he always lose. I'm digging down, singing the bomb shelter. I'm digging down, singing the bomb shelter. I'm digging down, singing the bomb shelter. Blue.
Yeah, Greg. Thank you all for being out here tonight. Huge thanks to the Midway Cafe. Give it up for Midway. What a fucking tough year for venues, and Midway has stuck it out. The best venue in JP. And thank you, Tiny Oak Booking, for making that possible, too. So,
Tiny Oak!
Yeah, Tiny Oak.
Tiny Oak!
What did you say?
It's not a big oak. It's not a medium oak. It's a tiny oak.
Yeah, we got a few new songs we're playing for you tonight that we've rehearsed all of like three times, so this is gonna be fun. This one's called Flowers Perfuming You. Sunshine lit her face.
voice was soft and smooth. Said, help me get ready with this goddamn lace. Just flowers, perfume, and you. Just flowers, perfume, oh, oh. The thousand moons with the stars still fill your eyes. We'll live in that neon color June. Couldn't stop it if we try. Just flowers, perfume, and you. Just flowers, perfume, sing it with me now.
For Wildcat Slim. They were crushing up there tonight. Oh, come on, you can do better now. Wildcat Slim. Make sure to follow them on Spotify, all their places, like their stuff. They're a great fucking band. Also, sorry, Mom, I keep swearing. I think she's watching. Hi, Mom. And give it up for Headlights. Headlights was fantastic.
Yeah.
If you missed them, you were missing out. Make sure to love Headlights. I'm gonna need a capo for this song. White people. Y'all know. Make sure to support Black Lives Matter. Donate, march, give. 2020 wasn't the only year we're supposed to be out in the streets. Every year. We got this, I know. This song's called This Isn't Black on Black.
Streets to grandma's house, this wasn't black on black. Church choir singing about ancient artifacts. Jim Crow rides over his pistol whip brigade. The mayor sleeps in peace with a red hat chambermaid. The dean of everything, so the chief of silver NBA. White collar renaissance with the Western Hood parade. Reminded booksmiths, steal diplomas under wraps. Summer courts are empty, the judge's room is packed. This isn't black on black. This isn't black on black. This isn't black on black. Oh. Golfing with the downtown crowds of the townies called the Pops. They buried Malcolm X under their new parking lot. Raised up in mansions built by forbidden hands. The missing former rich nuns took back their stolen lands. The whitest underwriters built jails afraid to feel. A country singing deep was copycat when a record deal. First rate second class citizens. That's a fact. Regurgitate jail 55 for freedom, I am rap. This isn't black on black. This isn't black on black. This isn't black on black. Oh. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Puppeteers sailing down through Salem, carried by little witches' tears. The segregated cousin of the late Farmer Brown. Some soul and soul, the food to help mama stick around. Wash the brain of easy on white, cis and white on white, oh.
I saw some skying up here. That was amazing. Specifically over there, we got Terrence doing it. Skanking. Scar, sorry, skanking.
Skanking.
Yeah, I feel like that term may have gone out of vogue, but
you just lost the crowd by calling it skying. I think.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's better that you've apologized so we can begin to rebuild and move forward from here.
I appreciate that, Terrence. Yeah. Thanks for that opportunity, and I hope you all can forgive me too. All right. This song, I think a lot of you know it. Sing along. It's called Redcoats. He shines the barrel of his 45. The sun is shining down on people outside. He lied to himself. His mother will cry, but he's only got 7 more. He walked with a limp since the 6th grade. They laughed, danced near the clown on parade. Now he sits in his room with the rage he made. The pieces lay across the floor. He was on his knees, his heart lost in song. A child on the way, oh, would it be long? Tiny feet beside, she was singing along. Praying peace, till the peace was gone. Joy filled the pews as the people swayed. Till dark ripped through, evil serenade. Prayed for the end, but the crying remained till there was nothing to cry for. The redcoats aren't coming anymore, anymore. The redcoats aren't coming anymore. The redcoats aren't coming anymore, anymore. So what are motherless children and fatherless wives? You talk to the heavens and they showed you a sign. It's crying easy to ignore. So, quick shout out to my grandfather, Bernard. He died this past year, and he's a beautiful, beautiful human, and yeah, meant so much to us. And ended up writing a lot of songs, thinking about friends and family who've died over the last few years. And yeah, we're gonna play something for you tonight. To Bernard. Astrovia. This song's called Some Roads. I need your help. A good friend of mine, Sam, couldn't be here tonight, but his mom had childhood glaucoma, and what you don't realize is that you have to take medication the entire lifespan in order to survive, in order to not go blind. And so Pfizer is actually canceling that drug. They're not going to produce it anymore, and they're not going to give up the rights to it. And so my friend's mom is not going to be able to see starting at the end of this year if she doesn't get access to that. And same with thousands of children across the country. So what you can do, thank you, great question. What you can do is go on Instagram right now, go to Alex and the People, and I have a link in my bio, or I've posted it in a few places. So please click that, sign the petition. They're trying to protest Pfizer right now in order to keep producing that drug.
You have a smartphone on you, it'll take like 5 seconds.
Yeah, it really does. This song's called Send Me to Sleep. Sing me to sleep, oh mama. Sing me to sleep tonight. Sing me to sleep, oh mama. And everything will be alright. Lay me down in fields of green. Let me swim in rivers blue. Let me dream a dream among the stars. I'm coming home to you. Sing me to sleep, oh mama. Sing me to sleep tonight. Sing me to sleep, oh mama. And everything will be alright. Sing me to sleep, oh mama. Stay right by my side. Sing me to sleep, oh mama, and everything will be alright. Climb with me up mountains, I'll show you the view. They chase me through the evergreens, ain't nothing more to do. Sleep, oh mama, sing me to sleep tonight. Sing me to sleep, oh mama, and everything will be alright. Sing me to sleep, oh mama, stay right by my side. Sing me to sleep, oh mama, and everything will be alright. Thank y'all. We're Alex and the People, if you don't know us. Thank Alex and the People. We all could be Alex, actually, and then it would get really trippy.
Find the Alex in you.
But thank y'all for streaming this past year with us. Makes a huge difference. I think a lot of you know this song, so sing along. My hands are numb, just waiting for my train to come. Hopes are numb, just waiting for my train to come. Ain't nothing out there, my dear, I know can't be done. My hands are numb, just waiting for my train to come. I keep on trying, Lord, this heart of mine. Try to give to you for I go meet my time. I know this love I'm looking for can sure be hard to find. So I'll keep on trying this heart of mine. Now I just hope that I can be a better man. My daddy showed me half of who I am. Dirt and lost stand, painted must be part of a bigger plan. Now I just hope that I could be a better man. Now I've done wrong, I hope I can set it right. At the break of dawn, I'll be gone with the morning light. I'm gonna fight for all those tired folks that ain't got time to fight. Now I've done wrong, I hope I set it right. My hands are numb, just waiting for my train. My hopes are numb, just waiting for my train to come. Ain't nothing out there, my dear, I know can't be done. My hands are numb, just waiting for my train to come. Thank y'all. We got a couple more songs for you here. We're gonna need your help on this one. So I'm gonna sing it out. We're all gonna sing it out, and then we'll pause, and then we'll try it all together. How's that sound? I mean, how's that sound? Great, right? Yeah. Sounds weird. I know. Sounds weird, right? We haven't done that in a long time. This is getting weird, but we'll make it through.
So the complicated part is that it involves singing and clapping at the same time. So do you think you can do? Oh no. Decide which one you are. That's fine.
I'm the clap.
Yeah, okay, good. Thank you.
Five, six, seven, eight. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da 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 da.
Okay, we got a lot of good clappers. Now we're gonna do it one more time. We need a lot of singers. Ready?
5, 6, 7, 8. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da 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 da.
Oh my God, you guys! Wow, that was amazing. All right.
Thank you for clapping on the upbeats and not the downbeats.
That was. You all sound beautiful. So it's gonna happen three times in the song, beginning, middle, and end, and just belt it out. Here we go. And feel free to dance. It's been a minute, right? Since we got to dance. Waggle the bottom.
Waggle that's my it. One. That's my one move.
That's a good. That's a good. Scott, what's Scott?
Start now.
5, 6, 7, 8. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Ooh, la da 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 da. Call me and sing me her sweet song. Trying to sing along.
Why don't you give it up for yourselves, making it out here. Made it back to live music, made it to singing back together. Thank you for doing your part during the pandemic.
Y'all just made this a whole fucking vibe. Yes! I love you guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna practice the ancient Greek art of tuning. For those of you that don't know, the Greeks just practice tuning all the time, and that's all they do.
It's funny because he's Greek.
Thank you for filling in that very, very important detail, Terrence.
You're welcome. That's what I'm here for.
So what we're going to do while we're practicing this ancient art that's so important to our culture is we're going to give it up one more time for Isaac Maupin on the lead guitar. Doing the double duty tonight. Holy shit, Isaac. Everybody give it up for Greg Hum on the drums. We got Danielle Pinals over there on the keys and the background vocals. Danielle is an amazing singer-songwriter in her own right. Danielle, you want to tell them about the upcoming EP release you have?
Bro, I have an EP release coming up. And it's called Little Stars, and it's going to be out June 24th.
And then the one and only Sir Terrence Reeves on the bass guitar.
I'm hearing uke.
Uke. Oh, old school Boston Red Sox reference. Who remembers uke? Raise up those hands. Oh, yeah, there you go.
First time I went to a game and I heard people doing that, I was like, why are they booing
him? So this song here. Wow, this tuning practice is, you know, good thing we do this for hours on end. This song is called Kathleen. Over the last year, I was thinking about my grandmother. She died when I was young. I remember holding her hand when she was going through cancer treatment. And I set up a shrine of photos all around, and I saw this picture of her from way back with the kids running around, my brother Chris and me, and brother Nick, and she was in the sunshine. And yeah, it just made me think of all the joy and love that she brought to us. And yeah, that actually helped get me through the pandemic. Just the thought of my grandmother and what she really meant to us as a family before she died. So the song's for her. And I'm still not in tune somehow. So we'll ruin this really sad moment. It's a little hot up here. How y'all doing out there? Is it hot, cold? Where you at? Maybe yell it out.
Just right. That's a little awkward.
I mean, now it is. Yeah, definitely. It's done. A bit more dense.
There we go. Soonish.
Thank you.
The song's called Kathleen. A little bit of sunshine through the years. Even when you're crying, she dries your tears. Cause the love she gave slowed down the year. Will always be the love, carry on in me.
A little bit of rainbow
to get you through. Drinking cherry cola at the barbecue. The time she will always be the time.
So just be here in this song. You always love to sing along. Bit of sunshine through the ears, even when you're crying, she dries your tears. The time she gave to slow down me. Will always be the time, carry on in me.
Love y'all. Thanks for coming out tonight. Y'all are beautiful. Miss you, Grandma.
Oh, Kathleen.
Everybody give it up for the Midway. Make sure to tip your bartenders really well. It's been a tough year. Double down. Give it up for Tiny Oak Booking. Amazing putting this together. Everybody give it up for Wildcat Slim. Absolutely beautiful, beautiful set. Give it up for Headlights. And we're Alex and the People. Thank y'all for being here. Love you.